Good morning, students. How are you? I hope all you are fine and studying well. I am Sameer, your social science teacher, and today I am going to teach you bridge course of standard 7. And today's topic is local self-government. So, in previous class, you already studied about the local self-government, about Panchayati Raj. You know that we have accepted three-tier system of the work of Panchayati Raj. At the village level and at the city level, there are differences in local self-government. So, local self-government, Panchayati Raj classified into two categories. The first one is village administration and the second one is city administration. For administrative ease, village administration divided into three categories: village, taluka, and district. And for city administrations, divided into municipality and corporations. So these are the basic concepts about local self-government. I again repeat, remember this chart: village administration and city administrations. Village classified into village, taluka, and district. City administration, municipality, and corporation. Now, Panchayati Raj. Panchayati Raj, we have accepted three-tier system of the work of the Panchayati Raj. Here you can see the circle diagram of local self-government, which is upper, which is below, and which is lower. The above upper section is district panchayat, then taluka panchayat, then last two unit of the Panchayati Raj is village panchayat. The first one is Panchayati Raj at village level, second taluka panchayat at taluka level, third district panchayat at district level. These are three-tier system of the Panchayati Raj. What is local self-government and how do people elected their representative at local level? So India is a democratic nation, so administration run by the representatives elected by the people at the local level is called local self-government. These institutions are called local self-government organizations, because and Gram Panchayat, Taluka Panchayat, and District Panchayat belongs to village local self-government. And municipality and corporations are the local self-government at the city level. This diagram, supposed to ask you some questions, how many types of Panchayati Raj in local self-government? So you can draw this diagram. It will enhance your marks. So the history of Panchayati Raj, where Panchayati Raj started, when started, with state and with village and district. So first Panchayati Raj in India started from Bhagadra village. Which village? Bhagadra village of Naghaur district in Rajasthan. And 2nd October 1959. Panchayati Raj was implemented from 1st April 1963 in Gujarat. Again I repeat it, Panchayati Raj in India started from Bhagadra village of Naghaur district in Rajasthan on 2nd October 1959. Panchayati Raj was implemented from 1st April 1963 in Gujarat. So students, can you see in the figure 16.2 that Gram Panchayat is base of all governments, all local governments. It is the most important unit of the local cell government. Even Taluka Panchayat is above it. The district panchayat is above the Taluka Panchayat. After that, the state government is there which runs the administration. State government is the last one who runs the administration. And administration of Gujarat is carried out by the government of Gujarat at the state level. Suppose if any state run by the so and so government, state government, we are living in Gujarat, so our Gujarat run by the Gujarat government of Gujarat. Our country is governed by the central government, thus Gram Panchayat is the base of all government. Thus, Gram Panchayat is the base of all governments. And Gram Panchayat is the most important unit of Panchayati Raj. Here you can see the structure of the Indian government. Here you can see the national flag of India. There are three colors. And in center, Ashok Chakra. So first indicated central government, then state government, then district panchayat, then taluka panchayat, then gram panchayat. So this section we divided. Why? Because for the administration is vahivati sarartha ke liye. This को अच्छा चलाया जाए इसलिए इन सब सेक्शन में उसको डिवाइड किया गया है. सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक्स ऑफ लोकल सेल गवर्नमेंट. थैंक यू.